the 25th, 2021 meeting.
I make a motion to approve as written. I make a motion to approve as written.
As written, okay. I need a second, please.
Second.
Ricky Mack, all four, let them say aye.
Aye.
Approved. Okay, item number three, consideration of final combination plat for property located on West Main Street and consideration of Evans Street Park combination.
Yes, sir, Mr. Chairman. What we have submitted is the Dillon Clark combination plat for the purpose of combining two existing lots into one proposed new lot. The property is located on West Main Street and Evans Street. After the combination, the proposed new lot will consist of 0.79 acres, three existing structures. It is zoned C3 general commercial and is served by an existing 8-inch water line and 8-inch sewer line. Will comply with both the subdivision regulations and the zoning ordinance. And essentially what has happened is there was an existing alley behind, I believe it is the Waterloo Tire shop right there across from Dairy Queen on Main Street. There's an old alley back there. The city used to own it. The city sold it to Mr. Clark, and Mr. Clark is simply combining the alley with his existing property. The plat was included in your agenda packet. You should have had a chance to review it. I'll certainly take any questions if there are any.
Any questions? Okay. If not, I need a motion. Did plat be approved?
I move we approve.
Ricky Mack?
I second.
JJ second. All four? Aye.
Aye.
Motion carried. Thank you. Other business if necessary.
Yes, sir, Mr. Chairman. I just wanted to bring, I wanted to ask something to the board. We're coming on the December month, and we typically don't have a meeting in December just due to proximity to the Christmas holidays. And one thing that I would like to ask this body is for the ability to administratively approve minor subdivision plats. And what those minor plats are any plat that is two lots or less that complies with all of our subdivision regulations and zoning. So essentially, anything that's two lots or less that doesn't need any variances, that meets all of our requirements. Oh. Yeah, it seems like for the past few months that we've been having an issue with quorums, getting folks here. We typically don't meet in December, and I would just hate to slow down business for folks just due to the, I have this authority in every, I have 14 count, or 14 or 15 jurisdictions that I represent. I have this authority in all the other ones, except for here. And so I would like to request the ability to be able to do that. You can think about it, you can vote on it, you can do whatever you want, but I would like for you guys to certainly entertain it.
Okay. I would like to go ahead and have someone make this motion from Tommy Lair, our staff planner.
I have a question. Is this just for December?
I would like to be able to do it full time going forward. Well, if you want to try it, just allow it for December, that's fine with me as well.
Has that came up several times already here?
Well, I mean, the majority of the plats that we review are one and two lot divisions. Anything more than that would obviously have to come in front of this board for full consideration. But I just feel like it helps the citizens and it lightens our workload.
Would you be checking with Christian Mantle too?
Oh, yeah.
All this time?
Sure.
Okay. Any more questions? Mm-hmm. I would entertain a motion. We go ahead and approve Tommy Lee, our staff planner, this opportunity to take care of this.
If it's the will of the committee, if it's not, that's why I'm making it. It doesn't matter to me one way or the other.
Tommy does an excellent job for us, and I think he's well qualified to do it. Christian Mantle, too. This is to save a lot of time, and I'll
make the motion that we do this with the understanding everyone else supports it, certainly.
Do I have a second? Is this motion going down, Bill?
Do what?
Could we amend that motion to go out to the, for December, to the airport?
Sure.
And you.
If that's JJ's motion?
Absolutely, that certainly seems reasonable, that's.
I might actually just bring that up as a discussion.
I think if JJ's fine with it, I'm fine with that too.
Yes, yes. So the motion for this December, is he out of works?
Okay. So essentially, JJ, your motion is going to be to allow for administrative approval until the January meeting, any plats that are submitted.
Yes.
And anything after that, we'll just bring it back to the full board.
I think that's a good reason.
Yes.
Okay, we heard the motion from JJ, do I have a second now? Bill, okay. All in favor, let me know by saying aye.
Aye.
Motion carries.
Okay. All right, so we'll see how this works.
Okay.
And that's all business about it.
All the business you have, okay. Ricky Mack, do you have any?
I do not.
JJ?
No.
Mattel?
No.
Bills?
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
I need a motion to adjourn, man.
I so move.
Ricky Mack, JJ, second, all in favor, aye.